Welcome to Play with Natalie, and today we're making sun.
I hope it doesn't feel like the last one.
Yeah, and we are going to have a special guest,
Daddy.
Come on.
Hi.
He's the camp. You have to show the camera. Okay. And what you're going to need, if it's just one person, like one piece of slime, we're making like glitter slime. I'm going to be using red. I'm going to be using purple. Always using pink. And Daddy's using red.
Well, he's not really going to be.
And then you're going to need two huge spoons.
Two huge spoons. How many people?
What kind of spoon is this? A 1.5 spoon. 1.5 tablespoon. And then a tape. Whatever kind of tablespoon this is. What kind of tablespoon is this?
What's it say?
One.
It's dripping.
One teaspoon. So we need two bowls. Obi has one and I have one. And then what's it say? Baking soda. And what's this called?
Oh,
eye contact. Eye contact solution. And I have my directions that my dad wrote right there. I think that's all. So let's start. So put entire bottle of glue in bowl.
Open entire up bottle?
Yeah.
Jeez, Dad.
Okay, now let's start.
Wait, oh, you took your cap off?
Yeah, I take the whole thing off to make it easier. It like goes everywhere. It sounds funny.
That looks like red.
It looks weird.
I don't have so much. You have a lot.
I just use it. Oh, wait. I put my pointer finger here, my pointer finger there, and then.
Yeah. Okay, it looks like red.
And Dad will be helping us if we need some help.
No, you have more than me.
Yeah, because I did this one time.
I haven't.
It's really fun.
Do you think that's all? Mine's on some too.
Could you help me?
Yeah.
Because I have a little bit left and I can't get that up. Okay, my dad's gonna be shaking it up. This is my bowl so far. I'm not really gonna show you the whole thing. Okay.
Alright, that's all I can get out.
That's all I can see. Wait, I have a big blob up here.
Okay. I just want to get that one piece out.
Get out.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, I got all mine out.
I didn't want to touch it.
See, look at all mine. I got some glue in my hands.
Okay, now after that, add 1.5 teaspoon baking soda. So this one,
red one.
What do the directions say?
Red or blue. Blue.
Add 1.5 teaspoons for this one.
Is that what the directions say?
Of baking soda.
Right, and then what's after that?
And mix one blue.
Right, so one blue one.
Okay, can I make it?
I want to do this.
Wait, Daddy, could you?
You can each do your own. So just scoop out one.
Okay, I'll bring this over here.
Ooh, this is so cool.
I want to touch it.
Just get one level scoop. Make sure it's level before you take it out. Put it back in. Make sure it's level. Fill the whole thing up. There you go. And now scoop it level. With your finger. Over the top. There you go. Alright, perfect.
Maybe it's powdery. I'm gonna pour it in.
Right, my turn.
Give it to your sister. Same thing, Aubrey. Okay. Now you gotta mix it.
Okay, time to mix it. My huge spoon? Okay. Time to mix. Ew.
See, mine's all good, see?
It's already forming.
Alright, start mixing.
It's already forming. Until you don't see any more baking soda. This is actually harder than I thought it would be, though, to mix.
Well, I don't see any more, see? Well, you have to dig through. You don't have any more, Mallory. Look at that! Looks so cool.
I like purple. My crazy looking face.
Hello! Now what's next?
Okay. I'm gonna mix it. Next is add one. What does 1 foot mean? 1/4 teaspoon.
This, I think it's red.
Contact. Red. One solution. So this. Contact.
Is it first.
Wait, blue, red? Okay.
Can I go first? Because you did it last time.
You go first. Don't pull that off. Mm-hmm. I'll show you. Can I just go first so I can show you?
Just show me.
Wait, this way?
No. I think you open it.
You open it?
Oh, no.
Daddy didn't show me how to do that. I'm going to get all the baking powder out before. Okay, all the baking powder that I can get.
Make sure you fill it up all the way. Hold the level. Hold the blue one level.
Can
you help me? That's enough.
Wait. No, make sure it's all the way.
Because Robbie doesn't
want to
fill
it. I'll tell you what. We will do this. How about hold it with one hand level. Take this. Go over the top.
Okay, that's good.
Now pour it in. All right, let's do it again.
And then you need the red one after. Kind of hard to understand these.
And now you're like one.
I'll take this.
Does it do
it?
Anything to your skin?
No.
Okay.
Probably not.
Cause
now start mixing.
Legs. Oh my god, it's hard.
This last one.
Okay, me too.
So, is that enough? Like enough?
I only have a little bit.
All the way up,
yeah,
as high as you can.
Daddy, I only have a little bit of slime.
Because you need to keep doing it.
I don't have a lot of slime. Wait, it's
done. Can I have my red one? Because I have the red one.
This is literally done. And that's all I got.
Okay.
Touch it now?
Now I mix it.
I'm touching mine already.
Ew. It's a little bit too much, but I'm gonna.
Everything's
fine!
I know.
I'm allowed to bring it to school only if you're a bus, though. But I'll fit that up for Daddy. And it kind of looks orange.
Whoa! It looks so cool!
Wait, Steph.
I still need to mix my water in.
And it makes into a harder slime. It is sticky.
It's so sticky. This is so sticky.
If it's sticky, add 2 of this. Wait, 2 of this? 1 of this. Whoa. With this in it. Because that's what it says.
Ooh, I'm adding. I'm going to keep mixing. Seriously. It's sticky to my thumb!
That is sticking to you. I would keep mixing. Get your spoon. It's stuck to the thing.
Ew!
You touched my thumb.
You want cut.
I'm just gonna
get those. Ew.